SmackDown's resident royalty.
And his opponent, weighing in at 285 pounds, King Corbin!
The reigning king of the ring. King Corbin may be king of Friday Night SmackDown forever. Tonight, he disposes of the thorn in his side known as Matt Riddle.
Yeah, Matt Riddle with a, like we mentioned before, probably the biggest victory of his career on SmackDown, knocking off Corbin back to Payback last month. And Corbin wants a little payback here tonight. What is it, Corey, about Corbin? Why does he have this issue with Matt Riddle?
Because King Corbin refuses to let anybody make their name at his expense. And to this point, that's exactly what Matt Riddle has done on Friday Night SmackDown.
Well, the thing we've known about Matt Riddle, not only here on SmackDown, but since he came into WWE, is the fact that he's very outspoken. He has a unique view of the world, a unique view of life. He lives life the way he wants to. He's not afraid to run his mouth. He's not afraid to back it up. And Matt Riddle wants to prove himself here that he's going to be a future champion. And now goes right after Corbin, not forgetting the cheap attack by King Corbin at Payback.
Riddle's going to get himself disqualified before this match even starts officially. Here we go.
Now the match is underway, and King Corbin now misses wildly, and Matt Riddle with the rights and left hands backing Corbin up toward the corner. And there's a kick by Riddle, and Corbin knocked over the top rope, and Riddle is fired up.
Matt Riddle, an extremely talented mixed martial artist in his days prior to WWE, as King Corbin being reminded right now.
Yeah, Riddle, his hands, his feet, his legs, his arms, all weapons, as you can see in this all-out assault on Corbin.
Don't
discount. The veteran Corbin, though.
Exactly. Don't discount the toughness of your king.
Yeah, the former Golden Gloves boxing champion laying out Matt Riddle. Oh. And look at Riddle now.
Riddle looking for a takedown. Corbin just too strong and a straight right between the eyes.
And King Corbin, when he means business, he's hard to stop. And now Riddle again trying to wrap his legs around the waist of Corbin.
Riddle looking for an armbar. I don't think he's able to fully extend Corbin's arm to finish this submission. And Corbin continues to work.
And there's the power by Corbin. The slam to get himself out of that situation.
Sometimes no matter how strong your technique is, it's no match for raw power. Corbin has plenty of it.
And now Corbin delivering a knee right to the midsection, driving Riddle back to the ropes, and Matt Riddle now taken down by Corbin. Corbin with a bona fide mean streak. Doesn't care about anyone. He has no friends. You'll never see him hanging around with anybody in the locker room.
I couldn't disagree with you any more strongly.
Well, that's right. You're his friend. I forgot.
King Corbin is an altruistic king. He's very kind to causes that he deems worthy.
Did he give you that word to use?
What, altruistic?
Yeah.
No, I Googled it myself. Thank you very much.
And Corbin
was trying to think of a nice classy way to describe King Corbin.
And Riddle now, as he blocked the right hand, looks to pick up the pace, and Corbin with a vicious elbow. And King Corbin now into the cover, looks to put Riddle away. Shoulders down and a kick out at two. Nights like tonight will help either make or break an up-and-coming superstar like Matt Riddle. Can he pull off a victory over Corbin two times in a row? A man who's a former Money in the Bank holder, a current King of the Ring. Riddle sent into the corner with authority. And Corbin now slides underneath the bottom rope. This right here is classic King Corbin. And Riddle, though, is ready for him and caught him with a kick. And it drives Corbin right outside the ring.
That's experience. You cannot substitute Corbin. Very wise.
And now Matt Riddle sending Corbin right over the table. Riddle is fired.